Amazon, one of the most dominant women in WWE history.
Beth Phoenix looks poised for competition here tonight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Buffalo, New York, the Glamazon, Beth Phoenix.
You know, the competition has changed so much since Beth Phoenix's heyday, but this is a new chance to test the mettle.
Now, you're right, Byron, but Beth Phoenix was ready for the Evolution before the Evolution was ready for her. Tonight, Phoenix gets comeuppance. The Glamazon steps into the ring tonight with one thing on her mind, annihilation.
You think you know me?
The Hall of Famer is here!
On this day,
from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 249 pounds, the Rated R Superstar, Edge!
Edge was the first Money in the Bank ladder match winner, Grand Slam champion, an incredible career here in WWE.
The ultimate opportunity, no stranger to the big stage. One of the most accomplished superstars ever to step foot in a WWE ring.
Set a new standard of brutality in her match against Toni Storm at NXT UK TakeOver Blackpool. She became the first ever NXT UK Women's Champion.
Some would call this confidence, others arrogance. That's the look on the face of Rhea Ripley.
What we do know is that Rhea Ripley is always prepared for any kind of fight.
The Prince has arrived.
A decorated champion who has truly reinvented himself.
And from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds,
Finn Balor!
The first ever Universal Champion, a multiple-time Intercontinental Champion, NXT titles, what can't the Prince do?
Oh, it seems like year after year, Finn Balor just reaches greater heights in his career.
You know, I don't know if it's just me, or does Finn Balor just keep getting cooler every year?
Saxton, when it comes to being cool, you are one man I will never ask. You see the intense focus and drive in the eyes of Finn Balor.
When it comes to Finn Balor, it's always about competing at the highest of levels.
And this mixed tag team bout is underway. Starting things off, we see Beth Phoenix and Edge. And the opposing team is, of course, filled with Rhea Ripley and Finn Balor.
My social media has been filled with back and forth between these two teams, and I, for one, cannot wait to see how this plays out.
Yeah, the trash talking is over, and now it's time to see who the better team really is.
Utilizing the top rope to inflict more punishment.
Draped over the top rope.
Fireman's carry.
Down in a sit-out spine buster.
She tagged out, but if you ask me, I think her opponent wanted a break too.
Oh, anus knee to the face.
A response against Finn. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Oh, what a right. Climbing up toward the top now from the second rope.
Looking for the victory.
Two. No, he gets the shoulder up.
Almost inhuman at this point.
Hooked up.
DDT.
Five.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
What are we gonna see here?
Hung up on the second row.
Things not looking great for Finn Balor.
Typical guy, hiding behind his woman.
And there's the takedown. Stomping out.
Ooh, a sharp kick.
Oh, Beth caught by the counter. She manages to get control.
Rhea had that scouted.
Tucked a little slam.
Quick sidestep by Beth.
Up across the shoulders.
Right into a spine buster.
Arm trapped.
Just endless knee strikes.
Hurled away. God.
Looking bad for her here.
Slim Blade, followed up with a...
And a basement drop kick.
Oh.
Edge with the alertness there.
Off the turnbuckles.
From the top.
To the gut.
Ooh, brutal form.
He's getting pushed down into the defensive.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind.
Lining it up. Going to cut him in half.
And that can make short work of Finn. That's got to be it.
Two.
Maybe not.
The breakup.
He tags out, so now the women are going to go one-on-one.
Tattooed with a double axe handle.
Kick to the gut.
Ooh, brutal form.
Looking to take flight here.
From the top.
Are you kidding me?
For the win.
Two. Kick out. She still has life.
This is going to come down to who wants it more.
Big boot.
Incredible.
She seemed to have it really cinched in.
Double chicken wing applied.
Helping catapult their team to victory.
Really putting the sports into...